Hey folks, it's Jang here with a Hasbro Kre-O Kreon figure pack blind bag opening. This is from collection one of the GI Joe series. It'll be the first GI Joe Kreon pack that I have opened up ever, so I am not familiar with these figures yet. And of course, I have absolutely no idea what is going to be inside of here. So here goes nothing. My very first experience with these. Hopefully I get something good. I don't even know if there's good and bad in this series. I have no idea. Let's see what character this is. And the answer is, looks like it's Edward. It's Torpedo. Yeah, it's Torpedo. Okay. I will Leia Loha. Edward Leia Loha. All right. All right, so there he is all built, and they do give you the little stand brick with the Kre-O label on it and a bunch of stuff inscribed into the back that I don't care about. But because he's got these flippers on, because he's in full scuba outfit, he doesn't have any holes on the bottom to fit onto these studs. So if you want to put him on there, he's just going to stand there. He's not really going to be attached to it. So this isn't doing all that much good in this particular set with the flippers on. But the rest of the figure overall looks pretty good. Nice big air tanks, and he's got a spear gun here, and he's got a diving knife with a serrated edge on the back. That's good. Pretty decent printing. Of course, it's got just the normal same sort of articulation that all of these figures have. The ball joints, the four ball joints. Good color scheme, and you know, even if you're not a fan of the kind of comic styling of the faces of these Kreon characters, this still ends up looking like a pretty good figure because he's all so covered up. And with so much black, it's kind of hard to go wrong with black, especially two-tone on a color scheme. So I think this is a pretty good one. I'm pretty happy with it. These fins actually come off a little bit more easily than I would like also. The visor does pop up also. That's a nice little thing. Appreciate that. So there you go. That's it. My very first time looking at one of these little G.I. Joe Kreons. And this character that I got out of the blind bag, it's not too bad. Stay tuned for more. And please make sure that you are subscribed to this YouTube channel, youtube.com/LegoJang. And follow along for any updates that I'll be doing at JANGBRiCKS.com. Even stuff that doesn't come up on video will be shown over there. So check out both, and I'll talk to you again soon.